to, but can feel safe coming here.
Today, we are here to announce the project Taking Ross Park Back. And that is what we plan to do in a holistic manner here, working in a bipartisan way, reaching across the aisle. That there's no Republican way to fix a car park, there's no Democratic way to feed the homeless. We just need to get it done, and that is what the public expects us to do.
It's a little rough over there, too.
Yeah. You take it all the way to the curb.
I'm just wondering what happened if you were by yourself. What do you think you did? Go around?
Yeah.
Go around.
That's a sad thing.
Whatever their situation is, we will try and help them. We won't be able to just arrest our way, and just fixing up a park is not going to help that situation. We have to take a holistic approach and deal with it, deal with the problems. That problem. In addition, we have, as our town supervisor said, we have done some improvements here, the walkway, we've worked together with her to help that. We would prefer, and I think, I don't want to speak for the town supervisor, I would prefer this bus stop not be here. I would prefer the county reroutes it somehow and puts it in another area because it's creating quality of life problems. If you look down here, these walkways, I invested several hundred thousand dollars, and you guys have seen some of the changes here in the park. These walkways here were put with some of the money that I got. We still have more to do, more things that we're going to do. God willing, this park will start to turn around. The residents of our community will get Ross Park back.